And first I want to thank Awareness in Action, ANA, for providing the opportunity to participate in this event. And thanks to my colleague, Butch Babu, he's the president, for introducing me to this great organization. I think this afternoon, we are going to talk the final session on digital infrastructure. So I'm assuming that you all know what digital infrastructure is. Most probably you should have Googled and you should have gotten some definitions. But I will just mention what I found. Basically, digital infrastructure is the one that promotes the data sharing and consumption. So it's like the roads where you use it for your travel. The digital infrastructure is used by the data for consumption and sharing. And similar to all the infrastructures, it is a structure needed for the operation of the society, as well as the services and facilities necessary for an economy to function. So it is the data economy. So it's also is a collection of technologies and human components, networks, systems, and processes that contribute to the functioning of the digital infrastructure. So the digital infrastructure, the way we know is, as long as we have the internet connection, that means that we are participating in the digital infrastructure. So our first speaker, Mr. Samrada Raghava Nagabhushnam, he will talk about the building blocks basically for the infrastructure, which is the telecom, broadband, and a cryptocurrency as part of the infrastructure development. So its present stage, the current trends, and also the future trends. So he's going to talk about that. And our second speaker, Mr. Vijay Kadarabad, will talk about, in a holistic way, how we use the digital infrastructure that was built for used by the government, the healthcare, the retail, and the social. So basically, these are the services that will be provided or that we will be consuming on the digital infrastructure. So I will now introduce Mr. Samartha to start the first session. The time for us is about 30 minutes each speaker. Then we'll have about 10-15 minutes question and answer. Okay, thank you.